Hello, everyone. And welcome.
Looks like I fell asleep. It's almost midnight. What is it? Strange. No one else should be here.
Yeah, I'll go check. That. Welcome back to Case Animatronics. Oh yeah, pick up the flashlight. So...
Yes, the tablet. The department relies too much on this new monitoring system. At this rate, they'll soon give us a joystick and a lightsaber.
Anyways, welcome back. We are going to be doing...
How much does it cost?
An all notes type thing.
Okay, got it. What a comfortable gadget. In 10 years, these are going to be everywhere. Yeah, still, a human is irreplaceable. I'll go ahead and have a look around.
Is that 8%?
Battery drains out very quickly. You need to save the battery's energy.
There we go. You need to save the battery's energy.
Excellent. There was a charger in Ben's office. Hell, what is it?
I don't know.
We better approach the fuse box in the control room. According to the evacuation scheme on the wall of my room, the control room is in B7.
So, yes, we are going to be doing Case Animatronics again. And this time it is for all of the notes. I don't know if you can get notes this early. Probably not. But either way, we're gonna try and get all the notes. What? Wait, where am I? Oh, right. Okay, I was confused. Turn on the lights. Okay. Had to turn it down a little bit for that, you know. Save my ears when I can.
What a terrible dream!
Oh yeah, horrible.
It is midnight already. Time to go home.
That's what you think.
Night call! Let's hope nothing serious.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, Bishop. Marvelous night, isn't it? I'm sure you don't remember me.
I don't want to remember
you. A lot of time has passed since our last meeting.
Oh, no.
How do you like the new surveillance system? One day, you took everything I had, and now it's time to pay. In this building, there are some echoes of the past. Try to collect them so we can see who you really are.
I think that's the notes.
What a psycho! What happened with the lights? Is this some kind of deja vu?
Deja vu?
I should go check out the fuse box in the control room.
Again. So, let me just see if there is notes yet. Because if there are, I should probably just collect them now before... Oh. Okay, you can... Get up. I was hoping there might be... So I didn't have to do this when there was an animatronic walking around. But looks like we're gonna have to. So let's go this way. I don't think they spawn until you do this. At least this part. Oh, we know. Best day of my life. Scare me every time something cool happens to me. Met with Emma. Christmas Eve. Blah, blah, blah. Oops. Turn that off. Wait. Notes. 1 out of 14. Oh, that's a good way to know. Okay, cool. So I can just collect some now, so that way I don't have to do it when there's an actual animatronic. So yes, guys, I've already beaten this game, and I'm probably not going to show you guys the entirety of this. I'll just show you what I think is important, so all the notes. And where they are. Excuse you? Major competitor. I've already read some of these, and even if I haven't, I'm okay with skipping over them. In the sake of time. We have no lockpicks, right, forgot about that. Nothing. This is mine, but is there... Ooh, okay, well... We don't have to hide, bro. Not yet. What? I never actually did that before, okay. Don't know if there was something there I should have taken, but... Boom, 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 and bam. Yes! There's a page there. Can I... Oh, am I stuck? Can I... Oh! Made a proposal to Emma. Sorry if I skip through these a little bit fast. We'll look over all the notes at the end of this. I just want to get them now. So that way this doesn't take 50 years. Maybe a page in here. There's 14 pages in this building, so I wouldn't be surprised. Nope. No. Come on here. Can I not open these? Are these special not open lockers? Okay. Well, that sucks. How about these? Nope, not gonna open them. Nope, can't walk between those. How about these? Okay, nothing in this room can be opened. I guess. So we got 3 so far out of 14. That's locked. Okay. So I think from now on we're gonna have to have at least one animatronic in here with us. Which is fine that it's just one. Why did my light turn off right at that moment? Do you wanna come back on? Why? Is it really dead? I can't see anything. Really? It took that long for it to come back? Stupid. I forgot what I was looking for, besides notes. This is actually good practice too, because I want to do the hardcore mode. Or the hard mode version of it. That's cheap. That's a cheap jump scare. What? I don't know it. I don't know the code. I forgot where the code is. I forgot where the code is. Why was there a girl right there? Oh yeah, right, I forgot. 6819. That girl better not be back there. Okay, it's just a once in a lifetime thing.
Well, I need to find the electrical panel.
Yeah. Was there a page somewhere around here? I feel like there might have been. Boom. Can I not open these? Okay, well, Oh, wait. Aha. Another page.
That's good. Now I need to turn on the second fuse box.
I thought there was a second page in here. Maybe not.
Holy shit!
Oh. Hello. So we got four. Okay. We got four. We need 10 more. But now we have most of the map open to us, so that's good. I want to get them before we get to the cat, though. Because if we just got this guy walking around, that's fine. If we got two of them walking around, it's going to be a lot harder to navigate. Also, I hope I keep them if I die.
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Nothing. I know better. Oh, now we're at 96. Okay. See if we can find an extra page or two in here. He's not active, so we don't have to worry about him. There's a safe here. Interesting. You shush. No page here. Halloween is tomorrow. Actually, it was about a month ago. Oh, well. Rip me. Yep. I hope I keep those. I hope I keep them if I find them. Oh, I don't. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Where was the other one? I have 5. So if you die... What? I can't... So now I have 6. I am very confused. F6. Close that. Turn that off. Or keep it on, actually. No, turn it off. Where is he? Okay. He just went in that room. Okay, good. I completely forgot where I was going with this. Oh, right! I need to go in that one. Come on. Ooh. You see that? Okay. Okay. So how many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, now it seems the whole building is lit. The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. Broken. Though picklocks from the evidence storage could solve the problem. I think I'm starting to understand where these giant toys came from. They were evidence from one of the cases. That explains a lot.
Does it though? Nice and bright in here.
Bingo. Let's try to open the door.
Bingo was his name. So we got half of the notes. Oh, wonderful. I'm not going out there without a flashlight. Either. Why? Beep, beep. Could I please? I would like to have my flashlight. Thank you. Okay.
That's just great!
Okay. Look at that. Nothing? Shoot. No. I'm dead. I have no idea. No, thank you. They're both here. Look at that. Wonderful. You want to go away? Hi, Cap.
It's weird that the charger is off. Let's see what's on a computer screen.
That's on 1%. So the cat's in the vent.
I knew it, the virus. What is it? Is it a game? So, you want me to go through it?
Yay.
Oh, now the charger is working. I can charge the tablet.
That's convenient. Okay. That's where this one was.
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Well, ain't that just convenient? Okay, so we got 8. Why does it say 10? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna wait for that to be green. So we have 8 now. That's where that one was. This is gonna be really hard to edit. So actually, what? You want to take any longer there?
What do you want me to remember? You said that I took everything from you. My first call, I remember it. A complete failure, even for a rookie like me who had just graduated from the academy.
Nothing.
Scott DJ. His wife and child were killed, and Scott ended up in intensive care. Why did he refuse to speak with me? Is it because I didn't catch the killer? This is silly.
This is silly. So nine.
He only made it worse. Either way, he clearly blames me for what happened. Oh, damn cat! Not now!
What's up? Nice ninja moves.
Get out of here already!
Doing a little break dance there.
Still alive? You are a...
To survive in this hell until 3 a.m.? Fucking son of a bitch. Holy crap.
Holy crap.
Oh, great.
So we got
it turned off the
So we got it saved with 9 out of 14.
I really need to find a way to reset the ventilation system at the control room. This sick bastard obviously wants me to suffer.
You didn't realize that yet? Four, four, three, one. Four, four, three, one. Hide here in Bishop's place. Oh. Are you the kitty? Didn't know they came in here. Where's my last checkpoint even at? Oh, they do spawn in. So do I have 10 now? Okay, good. So I have 4 left that I need. So am I waiting for the cat or what? Search the drawers here. I don't think they're in the drawers. Forgot what I have to do to this. I'm gonna die. Hallucinating bad there. I thought that's what I had to do. Was that not what I had to do? Do I still have... I have 9 out of 14. Shit. So I gotta make sure I know what I'm doing before I collect another note. No, it's not there though. Well, I didn't know you were right there. Jesus Christ, where were you? I have to fix the ventilation. And I don't know... Should I be looking for these after? They seem to get randomized. Now it's there. I don't know. See, now I forget what I... Oh, we got 11. Okay, so we haven't gotten to the L yet. Oh, I'm stupid.
I must hold on until 3 a.m. I need that key!
3832. I fixed the ventilation. Was there something else I was supposed to do, or do I just wait now? It doesn't give me a time. You have to give this to me. Come on, I got 11. I'm missing 2, 5, and 2, 5, and 8.
I must hold on until 3 a.m. I need that key!
I know, I fixed it already.
Thank you.
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Oh, you're not gonna save until I go there? Why would you do this to me? He's there. Oh, he walks in there too? I didn't know that. Saving. Okay, good. So we have three more to get. Don't think I've ever had the owl leave that quick before. Animatronics attack their own creators. Okay. So what do I need now? I need four and... Oh no, I need two and eight. That's all I need. So, put that back on the charger. Let's see if we can get another one, maybe? Nothing. Okay. That's not the owl, is it? Oh, that was the owl. Wonderful. Now my flashlight won't work. Gotta wait for my flashlight to turn back on. So they can't see me through this blue... Come on. Thank you. him out. Jesus Christ, what'd you do a double take for? Okay, bye. Jesus, I was just trying to open some drawers, man. So, what do I need here? That's a terrible spot for you to be. Can you please move? Thank you. Okay. No, I just lost it. Did I just lose that page? Why? Hang on here. Oops. There has to be three other pages here. There has to be three other pages. Okay. Is anyone? here. Would you want to, you know, go away? Where are you going? Oh wait. Shit. You don't go that way. You silly. Come on. Stop going in there. Oh, I ran right into the door. Okay. Lock myself in here, they can't touch me. Good, he's going away. What? Don't make a sound. I haven't even found a note yet, so it doesn't matter. Why do I always check these? Oh my gosh. I've been searching everywhere. Come on. You just gotta give me three. Just gotta give me three. Now even my flashlight is against me. Come on. Gonna sit right here. Figure out where the wolf is. Very good. Okay. That was lucky. It just saved. I got two of them. So all I have to do is find one. Even, like, it just now saved. So I have 11, 12, 14, 9, 3, 1, 7, 13, 4, 6, 10, 0, 8. Which is weird that we have 0 and 14. I don't understand this because then you're going to be missing one. So, I don't know. But this is good, because now they're going to be shutting down every now and then, which gives me a chance to look around. You better stop that sound. That's good! They gave me two right at the end there. So if I can just find one more page, we can finally see this. I don't know if they're shut down right now. I'm not gonna really care though. Because I need to look through. I already went in here. Come on. Ah, shoot. Come on. That one? No. I don't have anywhere to hide either. Okay, now everything's just black. Cameras are useless to me here. Page could be. We're so close to having all the pages. Ooh, hi. Oh no, we already searched that. Yes! Elementary, dear Bishop. Yes! Okay. Hi. Okay, hang on. Wait. We got it. Okay, we got it. Okay, so let's go in order here. Note zero. What? One? Oh, the game is still playing. I didn't know the game's still playing. Okay, well, I'll go up and I'll, okay, let's try and do this in order here. Anyway. Zero? So this one is broken. This one's one. This one's three because there is no two. This is four. one is 5. I think. Oh, this one's 5. This one's 6. This one is 7. This one is 8. This one is 9. This one is 10. This one is 11. Then we have 12. This is 13. And this is the final one. So the proposal is the final one. If they're active or not. What was this? Good, we got all of them. Yes. Just want to show you guys here. There you go. That is Case Animatronics 14 of 14 notes. This one is broken for some reason. I'm sure this is supposed to be 2. So we're missing a little chunk of the story here. But I don't even care because I did it. Okay. Let me just move myself back up here. Alright, we can try and finish this. So we got the achievement. This is what I wanted. Bishop. My dear Watson. Does that mean I only have 13? Ah, no. Oh, wait. Here's the thing, though. I don't know when they stop moving. Stop moving. Or better question, where are they? Wait a second. Ha.
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
don't know if it's like a secret. To beat the game with all the notes.
Damn, the cart isn't compatible with that door.
Welp. Ha, Mr. Ale. Look at that, I got 14 out of 14 again. Animatronics attacked their own creators. Wait, did I get two? Maybe? Jesus. Also, what am I supposed to do with this?
Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Ugh. Well, that... That was, Case Animatronics. That was Case Animatronics with, every single, note and in the order. And you guys can read that. It is on a video now. It's kind of sad that one of them was broken because that ruins part of the story, but, either way, I did it. I got the achievement, Elementary, dear Bishop. I don't know why I keep saying that, and I also don't know why it sounds wrong to me saying that, but either way, I may just upload this whole chunk for you guys just as a, you know, thing. I'll put a annotation at the beginning of this, so if you just want to skip to me getting all of them, you can see that. But either way, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys!